Everyone was so caught up in the moment, so impressed with what they'd accomplished. And then, chaos. A few years later, the dinosaurs made their presence known again at an island called Site B. Here was where InGen had cloned most of the dinosaurs that would eventually be transported to Jurassic Park. It was supposed to be secret. If not for human curiosity, it might have remained one. Peter Ludlow was now in charge of InGen, tasked with bringing his uncle's vision to life. John Hammond had wanted his precious animals to belong to the world. John sent a team to document the dinosaurs. What we found, to our amazement, was how quickly the dinosaurs had adapted. They had made the island their own. Ludlow had the investors. He had secured a location, but he still needed dinosaurs, and now he knew where to get them. What if chaos yielded a different outcome? What if Ludlow's mission was successful and Jurassic Park San Diego had become that is quite unimpressive. Say, how long ago was this place abandoned by InGen?
Oh, years. After the incident at our first site, we listened to the concerns, Doctor. That's why Jurassic Park San Diego was put on hold.
Hold? Right. But not canceled, Mr. Thompson.
I believe in the work, you know? That's why I'm here.
Yeah, and I'm here because I believe that I can advise you on how to avoid mistakes made previously.
Understood. I know I can realize the original vision for this park.
I admire your confidence. I've seen it before.
Welcome to San Diego, Dr. Malcolm. My name's Lily Halford. I'm in charge of operations, and I must say it's absolutely fantastic that you're here. Mr. Thompson wasn't sure you'd say yes.
Well, Mr. Thompson doesn't understand chaos or alimony payments. But, you know, he'll learn, as you will, Lily. It comes with the territory, I suppose.
I'm looking forward to it, I think. Well, as you can see, at the moment, the entire facility is a bit of a mess.
Yeah, I saw it from the air. Looks, even worse from the ground.
Everything has to start somewhere, even when it's starting over. So why don't we begin with the construction of a response facility and take it from there? I thought we'd get the buildings repaired.
Thank you.
I once heard someone say that determination is power, and I like that. But let's flip it around. Together, we are determined to power everything. With actual power. How does that sound?
Exciting day. The first dinosaurs are arriving from what remains of our operation on Isla Sorna.
Well, wait a minute. Isn't most of the original site destroyed?
Destroyed, but not abandoned. The assets still belong to InGen, and we're going to leverage them here in our new park.
We're starting with a herbivore. We want to make sure it's well cared for, obviously, so we'll be monitoring its welfare.
Hope for the best. Plan for the worst.
And make sure you can find the nearest exit.
Transit has commenced. Transporting asset. Asset has been delivered. Asset delivered.
Thank you.
It's really starting to feel like the park is coming together.
I've already seen one come apart.
All of our safety precautions are in place, Dr. Malcolm. They have to be with the latest deliveries. We have a small carnivore arriving.
And larger carnivores, too, which are not any kind of cute, if you ask me.
Well, knowing your history with a particular species, Mr. Thompson thought it best not to trouble you with the details.
Oh, yeah, no, I've seen what a T-Rex can do. My therapist and I talk about it all the time. It's an alpha predator, and now you're bringing it here.
No. We know what we're doing.
Yes. And here's the thing, Thompson. I know what you're doing as well.
Species, the T-Rex and the Compsognathus, are central to our success at the park. They'll draw in the crowds. So now that they're here, let's ensure they're comfortable.
Asset transported.
Dr. Malcolm.
Hey, I want it on record. I'm not in favor of this park's existence.
But this was John Hammond's dream. Delayed, but not denied. Dr. Malcolm, this facility brings needed stability to InGen's operations. That's a win for us both.
So it would appear.
And the park is a unique opportunity for our guests.
Or, you know, for the hungry dinosaurs.
Jurassic Park, San Diego. Isn't it something?
Oh, it's something, all right. A living illusion.
As impressive as the park is, it can always be improved, specifically in the area of guest comfort. We need to get the numbers up. Who doesn't love a cold drink? And it's a good way to keep up our profits. Keep an eye on the drinks amenity, and the money should flow. Ultimately, everyone is at the park for one reason: to see dinosaurs. This is the only place in the world they can, and they want to. That's why you need to increase our dinosaur visibility. Give our guests a view their eyes won't believe.
two more dinosaurs are inbound, and I need the park ready for their delivery. They'll also require suitable enclosures and support.
So what's the latest addition to the menu, besides us?
A few herbivores. Simple to manage.
There's nothing simple about managing dinosaurs.
Asset transit. Asset transportation complete. Confirming asset delivery. Transportation complete. Delivery complete.
Protocol in place.
Asset transportation in progress.
Things are going as planned.
Or so it appears.
But InGen needs more samples, so we're returning to traditional paleontology.
A simpler time, when the science was digging bones out of the ground instead of bringing them to life.
I've given Ms. Halford the requirements.
We've got to increase guest count.
Of course. Oh, of course.
and then build an expedition center so we can send out teams to get new genome samples, which will give us more species diversity.
That's sensible, I guess.
This should help our park rating, which we want to increase.
Well, that's, ambitious.
And that should lead to greater profits.
So predictable. See, you know, there's some patterns in the universe that defy the laws of chaos by being so obvious. And the so-called bottom line is one of the shining stars. That's what caused the original park to collapse, hubris and greed.
Your concern is noted, Dr. Malcolm, but InGen needs to recover its losses, and this park is helping that cause. We've learned from our mistakes.
I fear that what you've learned is that, like a phoenix, InGen has risen from the ashes of disaster, which means you think you can do so again.
Understood. Thank you. Helicopter protection deployed. Acknowledged.
Sounds all kinds of concerning.
We
we're outgrowing our current facility size. Success breeds expansion.
Yeah, I got a caution against biting off more than you can chew, which isn't a problem for the dinosaurs, but is a recurring issue for humanity.
I think it'll be all right, Dr. Malcolm. The state of California has approved the permit. They're as excited by Jurassic Park San Diego's success as we are.
There are a few requirements.
Yes, as one would expect, and I'm one who would expect.
We'll need to purchase the land, but then we should be good to go.
Good to go? Where? You know, that's always been one of the issues with this type of paleontology, hasn't it? Not where we are, but where we're headed. Because that's where you find chaos, waiting, patiently.
Species count is a measure of how the park is doing, and how you are doing. We're making solid progress, but we still need more dinosaurs. One way we can get there is by increasing a dinosaur's genome percentage. See that our scientists are focused on making it happen. Don't forget to check in with the Expedition Center. It should be a beehive of activity, and there's always opportunity to be found. Of course, we want everyone to come visit the dinosaurs, but we also want to track specific guest types that can affect our ratings. Remember to stay focused on our park rating for continued success. It may not be easy to watch, but fighting is a part of nature. Corner any animal and watch them react. With the dinosaurs, it's normally just on a larger, more violent scale. Thank you.
各位先生女士，请把握机会。
On this tour, we hope you have a fantastic stay here at Jurassic Park.
Pachycephalosaurus, the thick-headed lizard from Cretaceous North America, is a bipedal herbivore best known for the remarkable 25-centimeter deep dome that grows on top of its head. The thick bony dome that crowns the skull of Pachycephalosaurus not only protects the brain, but allows it to offensively inflict a powerful headbutt without sustaining an injury itself. You may well witness dinosaurs attempting to establish dominance while you were on this tour. While it can be worrying and distressing to witness, these standoffs are vitally important to the way these animals select an alpha. When the fossilized remains of Parasaurolophus were first discovered, it was believed to be a close relative of the hadrosaur species Saurolophus, leading to it being named near-crested lizard. There is no need to be alarmed. Please remain in the vehicle and keep calm. For safety, we ask that you keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle and remain seated at all times. Thank you.
Asset transportation underway. Asset delivered. Assets in the air. Thank you. asset delivery confirmed. Asset has been transported.
Thank you. problem.
We strive to make our facilities as robust as possible. Sandstorms have proved to be disruptive in the past. Vehicular engine failure and power generator outages may result in temporary interruptions to our services. So please bear with us if such circumstances arise. Socially accepted leader. For some species, this leader is recognized as the group's alpha, but it may find itself being challenged regularly to retain its status. Thank you. If you would...
Thank you.
Picking up asset.
I'm seeing new land that's available to build on. We can expand the park, really make it something.
Asset in transit.
Jurassic Park San Diego. We really did bring it back from the brink.
And the dinosaurs back from beyond it.
There's still more to do if we're to see the facility at its peak. More land should help.
I would think that more guests and more dinosaurs with a greater variety of species would work as well.
Correct. Let's get our park rating up across the board. What do you think, Dr. Malcolm?
Well, you know, Thomas Edison once said that just because something doesn't go as planned doesn't mean that it's useless. And when it comes to Jurassic Park, that has surprisingly turned out to be true for now. So perhaps what's been achieved in San Diego is a tribute to those who would never leave the island. A painful and tragic legacy, but one that would be the foundation of a world forever changed by resurrecting its past and then turning it into theme park attractions. The fact that no one could have predicted that dinosaurs and humans would breathe the same air gives me pause. And it also makes me smile.
Thankfully, this animal is only dealing with a surface wound. It should heal on its own, but expect it to leave quite a scar.
Resume your normal working activity.
Asset collection request received. Asset requiring collection.
Thank you.
transit has commenced. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome the Stegosaurus. Delivery has been completed. Asset being transported. We are pleased to welcome. Transportation complete. Delivery complete. Asset has been collected. Confirming asset delivery.
are dinosaurs.
En route to collect the asset. Transporting asset. Asset delivered. Transportation underway. Transportation complete. Heading to collect the asset. En route to pick up the asset. Setting additional task.